that they are unhappy with their lot. Why torment yourself, I ask? The ox. And what
happened? They fire the man?
Flying squad came and took him. You ain't gonna see him around no more.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Come!
out of here, Snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little snowways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Ugh. Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute!
Away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of
Lance, it's her!
No, no, no!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
Something.
It's him! My patience has done run out!
Thank you.
What just happened?
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. Twick!
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back!
You can get us out of here!
Yes! I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. You're also my only means of reaching Paris.
Do you know what Daisy Fitzroy and her...
You are a
Throw down your tools, they say. Why, I tell you, the moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of. I asked you, where are they going to be when it's cold outside? Boy's got the mouse, and you've got nothing on your table but regret. Don't you see what the Vox Populi are selling? They're selling dreams. And dreams, my friend, they don't come cheap.
Can you unlock this?
That little old lock. There you go. Would be your gunsmith. Who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Is I don't have a lot of time for all that prophecy nonsense. I tell you, belief is just a commodity. Old Comstock, well, he does produce, but like any tradesman, he's obliged to barter his product for the earthly ores. You see, one does not raise a barn on song alone. No, sir. That's fink timber, a fink hammer,
well,
and fink's hand to swing.
Industries recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fink Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please come again.
locked.
There we go. Over there, the service elevator. I should take it.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
That sounded strange.
For the glory!
Appreciate it.
Some money.
I hold in my hand the private journal of Comstock's wife. It puts the lie to this miracle child nonsense. She loved the child not. It seems the sainted lady would have preferred to let the seed of the prophet.
It's slaves. He must have won. This is my mother's diary. How did Slate happen? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee! Be the bee!
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Ultra Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance. Well, the man's got an ego.
Hey,
Some say to me, think, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Think Company store brings you Think products at a price designed specifically for the Think worker.
Mr. DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Does this strike you as good news? Doesn't strike me as good news. The gunsmith or scavenge supplies by the clock shop?
20 minutes.
15 minutes.
15 minutes now, bid 14. Well, we give you 14.
Be of good cheer. History tells us that the painter Seurat would take no money for his art. Why, George
8 minutes, bid. Now 8.
7.5.
7.5.
6 minutes and 15 seconds.
6 minutes and 5.
5 minutes 50. I could do 5 and 50.
5 and 50. I said 5 and 50. Anyone know? Cole
Porter goes to the work. Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin, gunsmith.
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble. We got enough problems without this damn fool shooting up the city and blaming it all on the Vox. Though if he's amiable, yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
Scott Mabuda.
Who?
The founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Someone downstairs.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take Flying Squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha, pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to Good Time Club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker will find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Populi help Chen Lin? Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
Flying Squad.
Cops.
kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is. All right, now let's figure out where this good time club is.
To this?
Comes along and tells you that you are getting the short end of the stick. Do you know what they're really saying? They're saying, friend, what you do doesn't matter. Friend, you're being taken for a fool. Friend, you're no better than a slave. Well, here's what you tell those stuffed shirts. You say, I ain't no slave. I ain't no fool.
Can you unlock this?
Come on. Something challenging. Got it. That poster. There's another cipher on it.
Huh. So we need to find the code book?
Yes.
Appreciate it.
Mr. DeWitt, I must admit you know your way around a brawl.
Jeremiah. Oh! I can't see how I might have changed your sense of that.
You protected me.
Job's a job.
It is, Mr.
Just need to head inside and find Mr. Lin. Just call me.
Mr.
serve to rile up the cab. The other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in time...
Think.
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled
up. Do it.
A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Candidate is a veteran of Peking.
No.
Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet. Surpassing all expectations here, my boy. Keep it up. Themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
I shall not fail again!
You're a pistol, DeWitt! A pistol! All our security with machines.
to feed.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Okay, there's a door. I think that's the way down.
You a fool, dear brother. When you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Need money? Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Elizabeth!
Let me have a look.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
There you go.
There. Brace yourself!
Ah! the book for the clock shop.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring inside.
No point hiding.
Stop him!
Teach you a lesson!
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't. Found some money.
This seems right up your alley.
This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Seems easy enough.
But I think you'll find your business with her has
all
come
done
to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Hyenas.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
What the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but...
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into this tear, I think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Daisy Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
These men...
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world.
I'm disgusted.
Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
What is
stop him!
My head of security! You're one oh. Right now!
Thanks!
In the other world, this whole business makes my head hurt.
Need money? Okay.
We're dead. Thank you.
Can you get this open?
I haven't seen a lock like this. It's a pressure device, a spring-loaded wiper, or... You need a battery. Tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin, if-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
My husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin... Can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
What happened to his tools back?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.